All right, so a lot of people, when they're grabbing ankle locks, they come in really deep. And while you can make it work, the meaty part of your arm is going to be here, right? So what I want, I'm going to put the sharp part of my arm there. But now the issue when I take my nail head grip is that there's so much room right here. So I'm taking that grip and then I'm bringing my elbow back in. Okay, so now right here, I can start guillotining up. And look, I'm getting a reaction out of him right there. It does hurt, it hurts a lot, but I can't keep his hips on the ground. So that's where the legs come in. I'm either going to be clamped in here and start going 2 feet or just this foot on the hip. And then to finish, I'm pushing his hip into the ground and I'm going around this way. What I want to do without breaking his ankle is that. Okay, so I get that guillotine grip, I'm here, and then I start going behind.